Hello, and welcome back to this segment of SH&E 14. I am Melissa Leone, and today we're going to be covering Element 7, Document Control, which is a way to ensure we have controlled versions of documents housed within the SH&E management system. Once again, we have Lisa Mills back in studio with us to provide in-depth information regarding this element.